circle seated is. This is number 4. Mason Welby, Kentucky in 3. Mackenzie Dara of Swinton, Canada in 4. Carson Foster of the Mason Manor Race in 5. Joel Hirto of Tennessee in 6. Thomas Siebert of Pitchfork Aquatics in 7. And Dylan Becker of Sandpipers in lane 8. So after 50 meters, Mason Wilby was going to the lead, 27-12. Only a hundredth of a second ahead of Hirto in lane number 6. But 50 meters makes a big difference, especially in the Jonah Butterfly. Carson Foster takes over the lead. 57-81 for him. He's got a hundredth of a second ahead on Wilby, who's in lane number 3. So we're mixing things up all over the place in this 200 Butterfly Heat 4. Tara with a 58-55, still very much in the mix, as is Afeld in lane number 2 at 58-24. Final turn now, looks like Wilby and Foster will be 1-2, and that is indeed the case as they touch half a second. That is Foster from Mason Wilby with 128-67, 30.8 on his third 50. Now the final stretch they go, a very strong charge being put on from Mackenzie Dara in lane number 4. Is it going to be too little too late? Or is he going to be able to chase down our two leaders, Wilby and Foster? Into the wall they go.
Number 2.
Wilby will hang on to 0.0075. Those are the 3 top times so far this morning. 0.2 of a second separated by top 3 and heat 4. Now it's time for heat 5.